How can I add groups of users to my Moodle site? First of all, let's look at two Moodle terms for groups of users. A cohort is a group of users created by the admin and available throughout the site or a category. You can enroll cohorts into a course. When users are added to or removed from a cohort, they will appear or disappear in the courses where they are enrolled. A group, as Moodle uses the term, only exists within a single course. A course can have several groups, and the teacher can create these manually, or the admin can upload them with a file. This video looks at cohorts. If you need to create Moodle groups in courses, watch our video about adding groups to courses. Cohorts can be created manually or with a file upload. To create cohorts manually, your users need to already have accounts on your Moodle site. Click Site Administration, Users, Cohorts, and then click Add a new cohort. Give it a name. Choose whether you want this cohort available throughout the site or in a particular category, and give it an ID and description if you wish. By default, teachers in courses can see and add cohorts. If you don't want them to see this cohort, remove the tick from Visible. Click Save Changes. On the next screen, click the Assign icon and move the users you want from the right into the left. To create and upload cohorts with a CSV file, your file needs to look like this. You upload it from Site Administration, Users, Cohorts by clicking the Upload Cohorts tab. And here are the uploaded cohorts, not yet with any users. You can either add users manually from the Assign icon, or you can upload them in a CSV file using the cohort ID. See the documentation cohorts for how to do this. And now your cohorts are ready to use. For teachers to be able to add cohorts to their courses, make sure you have the enrolment plugin Cohort Sync enabled from the Manage Enrolment screen of Site Administration. To summarise, Moodle groups users in two ways: site or category-wide cohorts and course groups. Cohorts can be created manually. Cohorts can be uploaded. Cohort Sync must be enabled to add cohorts to courses.